Hello, welcome to Food Place. Today I am going to show you how to make puffed rice chikki. For making puffed rice chikki, you need 3 bowls of puffed rice and 1 bowl of jaggery and 1 tablespoon of clarified butter. First melt the butter or deshi ghee and then put jaggery in it. I am not adding water to it. Till this jaggery melts, you stir it. It will take some time. You can see that jaggery has changed its color and it's boiling. You can see by putting, take a small water in a bowl and just put little jaggery in it and see if it gets in one place, or you can make the ball out of it. Think that means it has been done. Here, this is a test you can do. So it means that the jaggery is ready. Now you take this mamra, add into this jaggery, stir it properly. All puffed rice should get coated with jaggery. Switch off the gas, and this mamras I had dry roasted in order to get crispy texture. Mix it well. After mixing it properly, then you take a greased plate. In that, we are going to set this chikki. You take one bowl which is flat from behind and grease it. And with that, you can give the shape to chikki. Make it even from all the sides. Like this, you set it, and when it cools down, after that, you make small cubes out of it. You cut it. Make into pieces and you can see that it is coming very easily. In case if it gets stuck, you can just warm it little in the oven. It will come out. If you will grease it well, it will come out without much difficulty. Hope you have liked this recipe. If you have liked it, please subscribe for more videos.